One of my all-time personal heroes is Professor Richard Feynman. I just think he was an outstanding, extraordinary man.
Richard Feynman was born in New York City in May 1918. He developed some of